This is the village of Mont Tremblant, the touristic area, and you have to distinguish between it and the city of Mont Tremblant. Completely two different things, quite apart of one of each other. So basically people would like to come here, tourists from United States, from Ontario, even Quebecers. And I'm right here a little bit uphill. You can't go uphill on the ski area unless it's closed, which is pretty rare to be closed. But you can also have quite a few trails inside the forest on both sides. Now see, these people are just perhaps like weekenders. They are not really going to hike or anything, but they all go this side. However, there is a, if you go behind this whatever ride it is, but if you go past it on the other side, you can go through the forest right to the top, and it's a very nice hike. But depends on your skills, perhaps I'd say perhaps a 2 hours climbing. And yes, so this is the main tourist area. It also goes through that, there's like a kind of street right behind the building in the center there. So it goes down, and you have stores on each side. But you can also get that, I think it's called a gondola or something like that, which is free, and it's a nice ride. Just give it a try. But people also will walk up to hit this point, and this is basically the it's like the place where you sit and watch. But you do have stores. I should go down to that street. You have a few restaurants. There's an ice cream shop, which I kind of like. It's obviously very artificial in tourism, more like Disney-like looking. And you also have this kind of cable car, which is rather expensive. It goes right to the top. To the top, you have like a big chalet. Normally, at least in weekend days, you will have some restaurants like a cafeteria, so you can snack something and just enjoy the view from top. But this ride is really expensive. I think it runs for about, if you add the taxes for another 25 both ways, and something like kids over 12, it's 20. So you just add this to your bill. But I think if you come from the top, you just get to hike to the top and then come downhill, you can also catch this ride, this cable car. And I just checked the site, I believe it's really cheap. It's like $5 or so. So maybe good to know if you are just hiking up and want to go down, because usually the bad part in hiking is going downhill. It really hurts your feet. We are a little bit more than halfway to the top, and there's this remote here that you can have a seat perhaps. And the top is right there, so you have an observation tower right on the left, and that chalet or whatever name is in the antenna, and the big cable car goes right there, so it's really not far away. It's a nice ride, though of course you need to take care of weather, and there may be also those black flies. We are in August now, and it's quite windy, so being windy, it's much quiet bugs wise, and they don't bother you. But if it's not windy and it's really sunny, maybe bothered quite a bit. See the a little bit of clouds coming from that area, so yeah, not the best. And and show something. See this reindeer or whatever. I've been here a few times and I could see them two or three times, and not too shy either, so we can perhaps see them if you're lucky. So right from the top, you can take quite a few trails over there. Just cross the crest right there to the nearby peaks, and it's really a nice ride. It's not too steep. It's steep to come here, but from here on, it's not bad. So we have this cable car that you can get just one way down downhill ticket. And there's going to be $7 the ticket. It's right there, and it's $7 for kids over 5 to adults. Even though you don't have a two-way, both-way ticket, it's just one-way ticket, $7. But it stops. It runs till 4 p.m. So 4 p.m. is going to be the last descent, basically. So maybe keep that in mind a little bit. You have the all the other ski area. This is actually behind the Mont Tremblant ski station. The station is on the other side of the mountain. This is the other side of the Mont Tremblant mountain, which is, I believe, around 1,000 meters, so about 3,000 feet or so tall. Pretty steep. You also have the racing track, Mont Tremblant racing track somewhere there. Try to point it. But that area, like with empty triangles. If you ever are into racing, give you an idea about trails in the forest, what it looks like. You can go this way or both up and down, or almost the same, the whole way up and down, basically. It's quite neat. The cable car, it's right on the other side. Side is much easier, much nicer. Looks like there's a wild turkey.
This is pretty high. I really don't like this.